Hi everyone. Now I will show you the concept for a new map for update 18.0. Let's go.